morning, ladies and gentlemen. Today is the birthday of Marcus Saunders. Marcus, can you come to the front and we can sing to you? Give him a nice hand.
What's wrong with you? Where were you today?
It's difficult for me, Lilita.
I was diagnosed with cancer 2 months ago.
What? How are you feeling?
Weak. But I'll manage.
So what made your friend faint? Like, we don't really know. She's an attention seeker.
I don't know. I'm really concerned. She did not even pitch for the class today. She just did not pitch.
It all makes sense now. The paleness, always vomiting, and always looking ready to die. Nadine is pregnant.
Yes. And she collapsed too. 1 + 1 = 2.
Like, oh my word, friend, you're so smart.
The worst.
Why don't you come out, Nadine? We'll find out anyway, and you show soon.
I can't keep falling apart every time because of them. This might be killing me physically, but I refuse to die while I'm actually living.
And I'd like to ask you, Lord, to be with those in need of you. I pray that you protect them and guide them to pray and open up to you. Amen.
And that is why school should be banned. Thank you, ma'am.
Seriously. Yes, thank you,
Quan. Leukemia is a type of blood cancer that... You make fun of other people not knowing what their situations are. You kick a dog when it's down, not knowing what got it there. Will it be easier to put yourselves in my shoes now that you know I have cancer?